If someone gets sick or has an unable to make a salah. If someone is going on a Hajj and they have reached in, they have come to across a situation where something very serious that they are unable to make a salah and they are unable to make a tawaf or anything. But if they get into the situation, their Hajj is already been accepted by Allah as they have gone to Hajj. But if someone has got into that situation, they are unable to make a salah. Now, when it comes to salah, when making a prayer, that is something obligated. If somebody cannot stand, they can sit down. If they cannot do that, and they can lay down and make it through the signs by laying down. So there is no excuse into the matters of salah. But if somebody is unable to make a tawaf, he is being waived from that. And if somebody is unable to make a sa'i with a serious condition, that if they are able to do that sa'i and if they are able to do the tawaf while sitting on a wheelchair, it's better to do that. But if the condition of the health is too serious, where they are unconscious or they, God forbid, they came into the coma or anything like that, then they are being weighed out of that. But if they they ran into the situation where they have a serious health issue, for example, like in paralysis, like totally unconscious, or it could be anything. But if they are able to do the tawaf or the sa'i into the wheelchair, so it is recommended them to do that and not to leave the parts of the Hajj, because their niyyah has already been accepted by Allah. But if they come and they cannot walk and they cannot run on the sa'i and they cannot do the tawaf, so it is better for them to do not just like come and sit down and sit at a hotel and just because of little minor issues. So rather do it on a wheelchair, it is better. So Allah will accept it and Allah will be more pleased that at least you have been forced yourself to do that. But when it is like too much health threatening condition, that you are waived. But when it comes to the salah, that you are unable to capable to make a salah at the sa'i or at the tawaf or at the Kaaba, then you can stay wherever you are and you can make a salah while sitting or by laying down, however you can, but you have to make a salah on time.